हेलो हेलो
We are back now. These are live visuals coming in. Samuel Miranda, I believe, is being taken by the NCB officials. Arunil, over to you.
Well, Swati, this is an extremely significant development. Samuel Miranda, who has been arrested, he has been taken by the Narcotics Bureau officials in their car. In fact, Times Now was the first one to question Samuel Miranda. When he came out of the house, we clearly asked him that whether he provided drugs and whether he was trying to procure drugs. And you can see this is a significant development considering Samuel Miranda has been arrested by these officers who are denied. Basically, we understand that they are taking him to the Narcotics Bureau office. Arrest has been not confirmed as yet, but they are taking him for interrogation. That's what we understand. Kindly make this change. When I spoke to one of the officers behind, he told us that they are taking him to the NCP Narcotics Bureau head office for interrogation. And after that, based on that only, he will be arrested. That's what we understand.
Okay, catch your breath. I'll just recap that information for our viewers and I'll come back to you. So Samuel Miranda has been picked up by the NCB officials after raiding his residence. He's being taken now to the NCB office for further interrogation. Let's go back to Arunil. Arunil, Samuel Miranda's name appeared in the chats. The NCB has been able to establish links between Shauvik and drug peddlers. We know Shauvik introduced Samuel Miranda. And in the chats, he's asking for the substance, for drugs. And is that the reason why he's been picked up, or has the NCB officials found something at his residence?
Well, Swati, we were telling our viewers also how there was one senior level officer simultaneously and consecutively coming out from the house of Samuel Miranda and conveying and communicating something to the junior level officers and also their vehicle as well. So we were expecting something big to happen over here. And immediately, in 5 minutes, you could see Samuel Miranda being dragged out of his house. He's been taken to the main head office of the Narcotics Bureau. Now, what unfolds over there, that remains to be seen. But clearly, thorough interrogation will be conducted over there. 90 minutes of searches were conducted at this place. And what was that incriminating thing that was recovered from the residence of Samuel Miranda, because of which the police felt, Narcotics Bureau officials felt that it was better to take him to the head office of Narcotics Bureau. That remains to be seen whether they have recovered something major and incriminating. That will be extremely significant. Obviously, they were acting as per tip-off. They were acting as per the information that they had received after interrogating the small-time drug peddlers that have been arrested till now. Samuel Miranda being considered as a main key link, as a main middleman who was procuring drugs for the Chakravartis, and whether through Samuel Miranda's links with the drug mafia, the Chakravartis were drugging actor Sushant Singh Rajput. That is the big question that arises, and also basically bursting and cracking down the drug mafia and Bollywood nexus. Samuel Miranda's basically taking him to the main head office also
remains a key. Absolutely, this is very crucial.